Good evening, everybody. Good evening, Cape Town. Here I am one more time. Ek is binne in jou kombuis. Ek is binne in jou sitkamer. Yes, I'm in your lounge. I'm in your bathroom. Ek is op jou stoep. En ek is op jou yard. I'm Morne Meyer, bringing you greetings from Ohio, USA. And it's Lockdown Live Saturday. Are you ready, Cape Town, for an awesome lineup with Robin P? And he brought in a girl all the way from Mitchell's Plain. Now you'll hear more about her a little bit later. Salome, I'm excited to have you with us tonight on Lockdown Live with Robin Peters. Yes, I graduated. Ek weet jy of julle gesien het nie. My prentjie het opgekom. My picture's on the poster en dis 'n groot prentjie. So I am thankful. This is probably the moment where I give my thanks and my speech and, you know, for my ma and my pa and history and all that. But Nitterman, that is none of my business. I'm right here. And we're going to have an awesome lineup with Robin Peters and the live band. And obviously, none other than Miss Salome. I'm excited to be with you tonight. These shows has been designed to support our local talent, our local artists. And I don't just want to say local, I'm talking about Cape Town. But they are national and international. Robin het mos al gesing met Tevin Campbell, goed en, you know, all these international. Ek het amper gesê Beyonce, but you know, whatever. So he's been all around and I'm thankful and grateful that I can share this platform with him. We are here to celebrate our talent, our artists. We are here to bless them. We are here to contribute, but we're also here to give bread to our community. So we solicit your support and ek gaan 'n bietjie meer praat oor jou BC a little bit later. But now we are here to have a good time. This is about entertainment on a Saturday evening. Vir my is dit Saterdagoggend. And I just want to say I am going to have more outfits. Robin, I do need laundry money, want my klere moet gewas word en gepres word, but any which way, no problem. It's Lockdown Live. It's Saturday evening and thank you for tuning in to the Robin Peters Lockdown Live. I am Morne Meyer, all the way from Ohio, USA, and I'm with you tonight. My gefritjie is op die skerm vanaand. But ladies and gentlemen, your feet, your hands and my body put it together for our live band this evening on our Lockdown Live show. Thank you. Oh yes, did you enjoy that? Alles Annie Brandt, alle tockel die keyboard, alle slan die drummer, alle tockel and snare, die snare. I'm excited. I don't know if you are. Thank you to our live band. Guys, you are awesome. I appreciate your talent. Thank you for showcasing your talent tonight. Ek wil nou nie uitpraat. You know, I'm not one to talk. Maar van hulle het mos ook al kinders, it's families, yeah. So we are here to support them, their families. We are support our artists. I'm here tonight. Die lockdown, corona, anti-rona het moeilijkheid gemaak. Sy die deure toegemaak. Selfs ek kan nie in nie, Uncle Sia die hek toegemaak, want Rona maak mok in die kap. So we understand this is a challenging time for all of us. But I'm so thankful for these young people that are making music and putting their talent to good use for us as Capetonians. And I say us, al is ek in America. Even though I'm in the USA, my heart is always in Cape Town, in Worcester, you know, I love Worcester, and all the surrounding communities and towns. And I know there's people watching from Johannesburg and Pretoria. There are people watching from PE and from the Northern Cape and all the different states or provinces within South Africa. You are watching the Lockdown Live Show with Robin Peters. And not to mention, there are people from Dubai and from China. And even from China by Yesenia. But they are here and they're watching the Lockdown Live Show. But you did not come to hear me. You did not come tonight. You didn't tune in to listen to me, Rev M, ranting and raving. We are here to listen to the star of the show. Ladies and gentlemen, we come a long way. Hey, Bak Fit Cook. Hey, Mark. Bakbrood. Hy doen innige ding. Ek wag nog net wanneer hy begin 'n klere sny. But he is talent is singing and ain't he awesome? He featured on the first season or is it the second season? First season of The Voice South Africa. He features on The Idol South Africa and many, many other platforms. The Voice loves him. Expresso loves him. But I know Cape Town, you love him. Put your hands together, enjoy him, none other than my friend, Robin Peters. Over to you, Robin. We'll be right back.
Watching the stars in the sky, and I'm wondering why all the nations that hide their cry. Soldiers walking their guns and they kill, said they're making it real for a better Jerusalem. I don't wanna try no more. The wind don't wanna cry no more. The birds don't wanna fly no more. And it's all because of you. Still you say it's okay. Can't you see our future is blown away? I can feel, is it real? My coldest war is right here waiting just for me. And can somebody help me? Can't you see what I'm going through? My coldest war. Is gone, the oceans arise to the moon, slowly begging me to cover the wounds. How could this be? You're in the need to see, to believe. There's no solution of your concept of war, and I don't want to say no more. I just can't walk away no more. The children want to play no more, and it's all because of you. Still, you say. It's okay. Can't you see our future is blown away? I can feel, is it real? My coldest war is right. Keep waiting just for me. And can somebody help me? Can't you see what I'm going every boy and girl, I love you. You're my brother, you're my sister. I love you, love you, love you, love you, love you, love you. Oh, my coldest war. Watching the stars in the sky, and I'm wondering why the innocent always die.
Yes, that was Robin Peters, ladies and gentlemen. I know you enjoyed him. I know Taiklong Kanam Sangyong. No, Robin, you have been blessed with a talent and a gift. Jaykan Masang. You know, I used to force Robin to sing at every church that I pastored. In das lit een song wat ik wil hê moet altijd sing. And as great is thy faithfulness. That's my master favorite. It is my favorite hymn. And I always force Robin to sing it. And you know, guys, I always make sure he sings for free. Yes, yes, yes. When I did my BSc 8 geliever aan het dag, you know, that's not that I want to share with you. I paid his taxi fare and those kind of things. But that is not for the public to know. I would never share that with the public, so that wouldn't come out of my mouth. Then there was a time when he didn't have money or anything or couldn't afford his taxi fare, so I don't share that. And I know you're looking at me and thinking, where does this swag come from? I had to show you the other side of me because I'm introducing a girl, and I call this my Mitchell's Plain swag. Tonight, she comes from Mitchell's Plain. Now, the first time I saw this girl was at a carnival. Oh, I went, yes, yes, yes. And Robin went with me to the carnival in Mitchell's Plain. And we went to this carnival, and Dar appears, Salome. And she sings a song, What I Do Best. And I scoped Macy, I stilettos ate, and she gave us a time of our lives. I love her spirit. I love her personality. I enjoy everything about her. She's awesome. She has talent. She is gifted. And I'm so glad, Robin, that you invited Miss Salome. Salome, welcome to Lockdown Live with Monet May. Oh, sorry, with Robin Peters Lockdown Live featuring Monet May. I should not get it twisted. Van Anna's hit Aiden Thomas. Via it's to say, it is not about me, it is about your gifts and your talents. Take it away, Salome, What I Do Best.
That you've lost your way. You need to find that somewhere you belong. You've been running from yesterday. Now you will stumble and you'll fall sometimes. To love can shine through. And I will be waiting what I do best is love you like a woman loves a man. Yeah. I can love you more than any other woman can. So trust and I will pull you through and let me do the rest. 'Cause loving you is what I the darkness hides the light, and you have to stand and fight. You know that I'll be there. Sing along. Oh, that's a mean to me. 'Cause what I do best, oh yeah, is love you like a woman loves a man. Yeah, baby, I can love you more. Pretty quiet, but I know you said loving you. Oh, yeah. Loving you, yeah. Loving you. Loving you. Loving you is what I do. Tina Turner. Can you see my lips?
the same. You don't look at their faces, and you don't ask their names. You don't think of them as human. You don't think of them at all. You keep your mind on the money, keeping your eyes on the wall. Your private dancer, dancer for money, do what you want me to do. I'm your private dancer, a dancer for money, and any old music will do. I wanna make $1 million. I wanna live out by the sea. Have a husband and some children, not really. Yes, I guess I want a family. All the men come in these places, and the men are all the same. You don't look at their faces, and you don't ask their names. I'm your private dancer, a dancer for money. Do what you want me to do. I'm your private dancer, a dancer for money, and any old music will do. I'm your private dancer, a dancer for money. Do what you want me to do. The touch of your hand makes my pulse react. That is only a thrill, a boy meeting a girl opposites attract. It's physical, only logical. You must try to ignore that it means more than.
To your seats. I know you're excited. Ek weet julle het gedans. Ek weet julle het gepatsy in julle huis nou vir Salome. Oh man, did you hear that voice? Thank you, Salome, for blessing us with your gifts and your talents tonight. I enjoyed that so, so much. Ek het beweeg, ek het gemove, ek het samen gesing. Myn het vals uitgekom, but I enjoyed that. Thank you. You are gifted and talented. You and Robin P just makes a difference in our lives and in our homes. And thank you for sharing what God has blessed you. Yes, guys, I have changed into my third outfit. And you know, when I wear the jacket, then you know this is the end for me. This is my last round on the screen. And you know, Robin always writes to me, Mone, you only have 1 minute and 30 seconds for the last part because it's not about you. And then I say, yes, Robin, I know it's not about me, but I will take 3 minutes to honor you with my gift. So here I am, and I'm taking my 3 minutes. I want to say thank you to Cape Town. I want to say thank you to all of you who has been a blessing in our former shows, the lockdown live shows with Robin P. And I want to say thank you to Robin as well for starting this initiative to help, firstly, to help our communities. A bread makes a difference. To the USA people on here, a bread in our homes in South Africa, in Cape Town, makes a difference. So thank you for your support. Thank you for your gifts. Thank you for contributing. And secondly, for making a difference into the lives of our entertainers, our songwriters, our producers, those where Corona has shut down, big shows were canceled, big streams of income. And I feel for our entertainers, I feel for our singers and artists and writers and that's in this industry. This is a tough season. So I'm coming tonight and I'm asking if you can give whatever you have. Mark your purse up, mark your beersie up. And you'll find the information on the screen. And after this, we will make it available. Let us be a blessing to these phenomenal entertainers. Robin, thank you. Salome, thank you for being in our homes. Thank you for sharing this platform with me tonight. I am Rev M. Mone Mayor, all the way from Ohio, USA, and I have been your host for this evening. I was blessed to be with you. Thank you, Robin P, for having me. Take it away. Allow the people to enjoy your music, your gifts, and your talents. Goeienacht. Good night, everybody. God bless you, Cape Town, South Africa.
Hey, guys. This is very daunting and very nerve-wracking for me. Thank you so much, Robin, for having me on the show. Rob asked me to send my songs in, you know, to do for you guys live here. But this particular song I want to do is very, very close to me. My mom used to love the song. My sister sang the song at Westgate Mall competition many, many years ago. She's now very lost. You know, we always have that one sibling that's lost. So the song means so much to me. I'm actually raising a son now. So I'm sure a lot of mothers will relate to the song, you know, when you have to be a mother bear and protect your children. So thank you so much, everybody. I am nervous, but I'm kind of cooling down now. Don't worry. Go ahead. If I could, I'd protect you from the sadness that's in your eyes. I'll give you courage in a world of compromise. Yes, I would. If I could, I would teach you all the things I've never learned. And I'll help you cross the bridges that I've burned. Yes, I would. If I could, I would try to shield your innocence from time. But the part of life I give you is in mine. I'll
grow so I can let you go. If I could, I'll help you make it through the hungry.
I can feel a word on a clap. I can feel a word. Thank you so much. So, our next song, what are we doing? What are we doing, Royston? I know everybody's waiting for this song. Now, this song is from the musical Auntie Mill, It's a Girl. Mark Lottering wrote the song. Can you glue a comedian with a song for my geskryf? I see it's really funny. I know it's. But anyway, this is one of my favorite songs. It was number one for many weeks now on radio stations. So, let's go and party. When I beat you up for this song. Hello, you're there, so hello. No, no, we're just going to dance, no? So, you've got questions about my life. Oh, you would like to know what want to offer some advice. You saying maybe I should change my crew. It's complicated when you try to box me in, gets me frustrated. Baby, you should
blank.
Oh, you would like to know what I
want to offer some advice.
Daunting. Hoe hulle gaan vir my bash. Ek my woorde nou net even gedrabben.
Nee, is fijn. Ons verstaan. Ja, ons verstaan. You know these things happen.
Ek is val wat mense sê, want die maar die was nou my, die was nou my fout gewees, guys. Ek is nou jammer vir die. Ja, maar anyway, solang jy die rechte ding gesing het, vir die huis.
Don't touch me, Salome.
Oh, yeah.
Social distancing.
Sorry.
Thank you. Very much. Thank you. Tell us, how does it feel? Oh, well, first of all, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And welcome to Lockdown Live, featuring Salome and the Lockdown Live band. I must admit, I was very excited to have Salome part of the show tonight.
Until I messed up now.
No. Your other performance, it must not opgemaak. You see, your other performance is really made up. But no, it's fine. People don't understand that we actually sometimes, we're so under pressure, we can't remember all the lyrics to the songs. We even forget. I'm vergeten like a lot of people, a lot of superstars. And that's the thing I say was, you say. But there's nobody. But there is nobody. Just some of the comments on the live stream is powerful.
Thank you.
Natalie Quipman, you're such a superstar, Salome. Berenice Gaya, love this song. Yere Di Stem Bledival, your Salome from Donovan Witboy. Estelle, you're amazing. You sang that song at my daughter's 21st. If I could,
yes,
I love you so
I
much.
Did, yes, and the daughter now twee kinders sang.
Yeah. So how long was it 21st? Ethan Adams said, it's so beautiful. Amiz said, Jamak Mahatsia, what a beautiful voice. Pulls at the heartstrings. If I could, brilliant, Salome. That's from Bonnie Fox. Jason Peterson says, sing for romance. And then I've got Johan Samuels, prosperity ash. That's not for the basis, but spiel. And someone says, wow. So there's a lot of comments coming through here.
We'll probably get the bad ones later, but it's complicated.
Maar as fine. Weet je wat, ik kijk altijd achterna die video, dan ga ik huis toe, dan zit ik moest nou, dan zit ik mijn okapip aan, dan kijk ik die video's, dan zie ik moest nou, daar is nou 2 mensen, uit allemaal 10.000 mensen, wat nou gekeken het, wat nou gestuurd.
Nou, dat geveel, so, nou, ik kijk het, dan zit ik met 200 rand pakje sigaretten, wat ik nou betaal, 200 rand en 20 rand, 220 rand, en dan roep ik het sigaretje. Kan ik dat
eens? Dat is die hoe jij nou neemt.
Dat is hoe lijk ik nou, ja, 220 rand een pakje sigaretten. As dier.
But you must not cigarettes copy. It's not good for you, Salome. As well as the Oka pipe.
Exactly.
As well as the Oka pipe is not good for me. So, wow, Salome, you just got it. I want to speak about when we met. I met Salome. I used to do backing, singing. I was a backup singer for most of them, or most of the artists in the Western Cape, even some international artists. And this one day, I was sitting in, I think it was rehearsal, and Salome walked in.
Yeah, when I came to school, yes, I remember.
Yes,
yes.
It was there. But
I was a boyfriend that I had. I can't tell you. I can't tell you. It's a frown. I can't tell you.
She had a boyfriend at the time I met her there. And then the second time I met her, I sang backing for her at the Diva show,
yes,
at the Grand Arena. And when she came into the house, so she just came and said, I married my wife. Ik was too confused. Ik denk, nou, wat gaan die kan? Die vrouw was dan een man, nou, die andere dag. Ze nou een vrouw, but you know. And ever since that, we've been working together on a lot of shows.
You know, Robin, I must say, you know, I have an amazing wife, really. She's also watching live with my sisters at the moment.
No, I love her because I also want to get married to her. She knows that.
No, seriously, you know, we all are going through a very tough time, you know, all of us as artists and musicians. A lot of the musicians I've heard, they're selling the instruments, which is so sad for me. But Rosie has been really looking after me, man. And I'm deserve iemand om achter jou te kijken, man. You know, and in die dan moet gaan voor jou als achter jou partner te kijken. So I really want to just say thank you so much, honey, for just being there for me. Ik raak zo emotional. Maar ik kan niet emotional, want die kind die jij is bij heel eerlijk.
Ik zal je
uitlachen.
Oh my word. No, but in all honesty, it has been tough. There are a few of us that can survive this pandemic. There's some of us that cannot survive.
You, however, are doing a... You know, Aiden Thomas, I never made over bash man, I don't know what. You are doing a sterling job. I am so... I applaud you. I applaud you for what you do. Honestly, this is so daunting for me, standing here in front of these cameras, not having a live audience. I was really freaking out. You think I was joking. I was really... And that is, so when I really get so nervous, I tend to blank out, man. And that is what happened to me earlier. So I really don't care about the ugly comments that I'm going to get about the song. Because I mean, the song, Mark Lotter gave me bash. I don't know voice note from now. But we're going to bash, but it's fine.
So.
But I really, honestly, know, much respect to you, man. I will nog for nog say. I praat nog. I was ouder as you. I admire you for doing this, really. Much respect, and I hope you're going to have a lot of other artists on here on this lockdown show that is deserving of being with you in this show. Really,
I think when we came up with the concept, it was to be. It was never for me. It was never about me. It was about opening up another way with Penny Lane Studios. I'm quite honored. Thank you. It's hard work. I think because if you know my story, you know how I struggled. And you know, when my mommy passed away, I didn't have anything. So I push. And I always think out of the box. So I think that's what pushes me. Because I don't have anyone to rely on. But I've got a sister, you know, and a few family members. But I don't have, like, financially. So I have to make sure that I'm okay. And like I was saying earlier, like...
You can sell yourself some...
I prefer C-point. So the thing is, there's some of us that can't survive. So that's why we created this platform. I just want to say thank you. If you're donating, if you want to donate, you are more than welcome to donate. Whether it's a 50 rand, whether it's a 25 rand, every cent helps.
My fucking cigarettes is 220 rand.
So Jamie now look, the light for Salome is a cigarette. What's that? Illegally can coop. Zuma, what is that?
Waarin nie, ek koop het illegally, ek koop het illegally. Ek soort maar by status aan vra, ek is aan niemand met secrets koop, ek koop het illegally. Ek zol. When people zol, they put saliva on the paper. Ek zet die zol.
Saliva.
But anyway, Samsung 2.
Okay, thank you. And then I just want to say thank you to Salvage & Co., who I am now the new brand ambassador for. Yes. Please go like their page. They sell the most amazing things. And they've also donated 200 braids.
Oh, really?
So that means we're going out.
Oh, Salvi,
you're here. I'm not going to say publicly. It's okay. I'm going to say, Rosie het gesê, ons moet ons kosse koop, want die ding, wat gebeur nou, ek koop jou eentjes, en koop jou goed, koop het nou, ek sê vir jou, koop baie toiletrol, So if anyone wants food.
Let's go. Yeah.
And then Mark Lottering show. It's happening on the 13th of June at 7:30. My fellow South Africans.
This is so funny,
man. Yeah, die video was very nice. What did you do, Natua?
It's okay, man. I joke, man. So we're chummy, right? It's my chummy.
Someone worry as I found my song, he said, me.
Oh wow, what's wow. That gonna happen? Nie, kijk nie. That can happen.
Die man het al klaar gesê, hy het iets gesê, hy was
spin. But kijk eens hoe hard ek naar hy song opgemos. Dis gonna vir jou song.
Yes, yes. And then also, I would like to wish Don Vino Prince a happy 40th birthday.
Yes, happy birthday, Don Vino.
Dat die camera's aan.
Hij is voet. Waar is ons daar? Doe daar. Happy birthday, Don Vino, 40th. Nog eens 40. Ik is ouder som. Ja, een jaar ouder som.
Is ik de jongste in de industrie?
Was.
No.
Happy birthday, no, really. Happy birthday. God's richest blessings to you, Don Vino. We love you.
We love you. And then there's a lot of... there's also Don Vino show happening tonight. So tune on to his Facebook page.
7 o'clock.
Yes. Ons moet support. We have to support. So where you can, donate what you can. If you can't, we understand. We are going through this. Together. Is there anything else that I must out?
Goed, dank. Dit is so swaar. Ek moet sê dat ek laat jou regtig mooi lyk, né? Ek laat regtig vir jou stunning lyk.
Amen. Sy kom as gesê dat
Robin vir my week het gewonne. Waar as ek?
Ja, hoekom?
Van ek moet langer as 'n week gedra. Is dit so? Kyk en maak of jy gebruik my se show. Dis boer.
Kan ek wys 'n video wat jy het vir my gestuur het van jouself wat die video moet gedoen vir die promotion van die show? So that would be terrible gelijk. If you ever have a number, please phone her in the morning, very early. Do me that favor. If anyone has Salome's number and your friend and your family, but you call her in the morning. I'm waiting for the message to say, did I forget anything? No, I didn't forget anything. Oh, I covered everything. Hallelujah. Okay. Thank you guys for tuning in. Don't stand so close to me. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for your love and support. I must admit, I was feeling very down this week. I was very down because we're so used to going to festivals.
You down?
Down. No.
There's no Linda.
No. There's no Linda. I must admit, I was very down this week because it's sad. We're living in a sad time. We're used to doing 4 to 5 gigs a week, and sometimes we overbook ourselves. And we're not very late like Salome.
Never.
I'm just joking. But, with the times where we booked like 3-4 gigs a night. And
do you know that our last gig that we had was we were together last, it was on my birthday, the 14th of March. Do you know that?
Yes, I remember.
At some school, I don't know where the school is.
Efield.
That's right.
Efield,
yes. That was our last gig.
Yeah, it was our liquor gig.
That was March.
It means it was a river.
Toe Vito sê, corona is haar onder hulle nie. Ek hou van die kraan en oh.
En dat is our road manager. Sê ook van ons. Don't touch the people. Yeah, it's corona.
But anyway, asseblief staan het soom toe. And guys, please wear your mask and use the hand sanitizer and all of that. They are very professional here at Penny Lane Studios. Hulle het hierdie mic ook gehand gesanitize en so aan. So, moet net so na by my staan nie. Mona, by the way, die foto van jou. I wasn't too happy with it because Robin could have chosen a better picture, you know.
Do you know what happened there? I didn't even put the photo on. I didn't put the photo on. A follower put his photo on and they chose that he must be graduated.
Oh, come on, what's the photo there? Open, that's Mr. Ricky. The man is jealous of your money. Kijk dit uit, ne? Anyway, ik wil dat
gezegd. But thank you, Mone. Right. Mone does it without, he wakes up early to be with us. And South Africa, and I can say even the world, because there's so many people out there that follow the show, that follow us. They love him. The man is up 10 days and followers. He's coming for us.
Well done, Mone.
But we thank you. We thank you, and we thank you, your community, your church. Guys, let's do this. Love you guys.
Yeah.
battle. I know the taste of victory. Though I went through some nights consumed by the shadows, I was crippled emotionally.
Somehow I made out of the darkness. Yes, I did. I escaped. I found my way out of the darkness. I kept my faith.
I know you did.
I kept my faith.
When the river was deep, I didn't falter. When the mountain was high, I still believed. When the valley was low, it didn't stop me. No, no.
When the valley was low, it didn't